So I've did I ever send you the proposal for the consolidation of the dock sites, or did I not do
Nope.
that yet? Okay, I'll do that right now. Well, I'll make a note to myself to do it. No, just, Len's gonna get back to me. He just mentioned it in the leadership team meeting a second ago. And then we'll come up with a we'll have a meeting, I guess, where everybody says what they think, and then we'll do whatever that thing is. I still have not completely finished the CRISP Getting Started Guide for CEPH AEM, because I pushed the load balancer thing just a little while ago, and I'm still moving house. I'm going to move house entirely in 48 hours. The object store tool bug. Can you and I, since you're here, can you and I meet sometime early next week, in your next week, to go over the Ceph Object Store tool man page? Okay.
Well, what do you want to do
Whenever.
there again?
There's a pull request that where Zaf and I have gone back and forth quite a bit, and I need somebody with your level of expertise to give me a yes or no to various things on that bug.
Got it. Cool.
And then because of, I guess this is sort of a, since this is being recorded, I will say this as though it's a news broadcast. TUSA has just acquired Rancher, and so that meant that the Ceph.io documentation meeting has been canceled because everybody in SUSE is at some sort of all hands about the acquisition.
Okay. Had a quick question about this PR of yours, this load balancer. Can you just tell me what this is about and like why does this need to be in the Ceph tree?
This was Mike had asked me to help ingest this in the docs. This is like in late May. And then so I typed it up, and apparently he meant that like he even though he told me to convert this to RST and put it on the page, he wanted Oliver and Andrew, who are two guys who work for Load Balancer, to feel comfortable making updates to the documentation. So,
So who do you
does
think
that
is the
answer your question?
person? Who do you think is the right person to review this PR?
Andrew and Oliver, I suppose, since they actually use load, or they are on the team that wrote Load Balancer.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just trying to. I have to still look through the details of this PR, but I'm not very familiar with what this does. So we might want to add them to review this.
Okay, let me. Oh, that's right. I didn't add any reviewers yet. Okay, I'll do this when the meeting is over. What else? It's I raised a bunch of trackers because I read through the Devel guide the other day. I carefully and completely read to the Devel guide. I now think that the Devel guide should be, people should be directed to it and the installation guide on the front page of docs.ceph.com. So like the developer guide has an awful lot of really good information in it. It looks like Sage wrote it in March of 2016. And so it's due for an update, but I don't think it needs to be rewritten because I think it's pretty good.
Okay.
And so that I want to make a distinction between doing a complete rewrite of it and just going through and updating it. And there's a I made a several tracker bugs notes to myself, like a list of stuff to do with the developer guide. And that's it for me. I sort of want to keep the meeting short.
Yeah,
How are
I
you?
don't. I'm fine. I don't have anything particular to bring up in this meeting. I just wanted to check what's going on and if there's anything that you need from me.
Sometime early next week, I want to go over the object store tool pull request
Cool.
with either you or Josh. And I'm also scheduled next week to meet with Josh 30 minutes before our weekly docs checkup. I was going to be doing that this week, but I'm moving house on Friday, so 36 hours from now, I have to be at a real estate office.
All right. Sounds like you have a lot to do then. So let's keep this meeting short.
Yeah, well, I when this meeting is over, it's 3 a.m. I'm going to go right to sleep.
Cool then.
Yeah, so that's
Good
it.
luck. Good luck with the meeting, and I think I'll see you next week then.
Yep, okay. See you next week. Yeah, thanks for coming to the meeting.